So Stephanie Douglas chasing the Italian girl, the East German girl. Muller has gone off well. Good run by the Stephanie Douglas has had a good leg. Is she burning in? It's almost. Yes, Beverly Kinch has got the baton now. Berendt has handed over well. Kraber's gone well. Kraber's floating along, and the East Germans are already in a formidable lead from the Soviet Union, from Great Britain, from West Germany. That's it at the moment. Coming up hard. The Soviet Union are really running hard. Good leg by Thomas there. And oh, there's a bad one. The Soviets have dropped it. They're out of it. East Germany are flying, and now suddenly we've got a medal charge. West Germany in second place. Great Britain, Paula Dunn, is coming in for third, and she's just hanging on for a bronze medal. And that was France trying to run her down. It was because the Soviets dropped the baton on the last leg that we gained another medal, but it was a good run by the British quartet. It's bad, bad luck to the Soviet team. Rashop Keener on the back, on the last leg, dropped the baton there. Paula Thomas, as she is now from Stretford AC, can't believe it. Big John Regis goes over to give her a hug, and look at the Soviet girls. The time, incidentally, 41:68, and as you might expect, it's a new championship record to the German Democratic Republic. Watch this. Watch the Soviet squad. On the last exchange, they're in lane three, they're wearing red, and they're running superbly. Well done to the British team. Bev Kinch had a good run, and she hands safely to Simone Jacobs. But at this time, Kerstin Kraber has already given the East Germans a big lead. Now watch the Soviets. They've got the baton ahead of us. No question about that. Our battle is with West Germany. Look at this now. And the Soviet girl going out from a block, she thinks she's got it, and it's gone. And there's a fall from the girl behind. And then the chase is on. Watch the French girl come up fast. Very fast on Paula Thomas, but Paula Thomas hangs on. A massive, massive margin of victory. It really was. That's why it was a championship record. And the girls have only just realised that they've got a bronze medal. 41:68 was absolutely brilliant. And it was a very good team effort, I must say. Stephanie Douglas had a good leg. Against Bikova and Moller and Lippi, she ran well. She ran down the Italian girl, Bazzani. And watch the exchange. It's slightly close. We would have liked a little more breathing space. Beverly Kinch runs well. Really, but Kraber's gone past her. Kraber is steaming along. And Beverly Kinch hands to Simone Jacobs, who tears off. And she really has got the Italian squad reeling. And she's running because inside of the West Germans are threatening the Soviets. Should have had the baton by now. Paula Thomas has got it. Recognises that West Germany is ahead of her. She's away from Italy. And she doesn't know that the Soviets have dropped the baton, but she does know that the French girl's breathing down her neck. And she says, have I done it? Have I done it? And they have. It's